There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground.
Taylor, Grandma Rose, I'm here to read the last will and testament of my dear father, Mort Yates. He wishes to give you, Taylor, this house and all of his other estates and business. Grandma Rose, he wishes to give you his beloved dog. And to me, he wishes to bequeath all of his money.
We did it. We got away with it. Now that my murderer and his family are gone, you're set for life.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, and what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look down yonder, Gabriel, put your feet on the land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Action.
Oh, it's already open.
Yeah. Way to go, dude.
Action.
Shut up!
This might be your grandma.
Oh, we should do it. Can we just, like, in a minute, set the camera down and just go to town on Taylor's boobs?
Yes.
Okay. I'll be swinging. That's kind of creepy.
Yeah. All right, so just run.
Are we action? Yes.
Action.
I don't even know what I do. I'm not good at this.